Right, okay, so the other day I came across the swine flu equivalent of a YouTube channel. Now, Marky made a video on this first, so a big thank you for... I can't even say thank you to him for showing me this, because it's just straight up dreadful. Like, I don't think you're prepared for what I'm about to show you. The channel's called Mitchell Reacts, and at first glance, it just looks like your average shite-tier reaction channel, judging by the fact he uploads twice a day and averages about 1/400th of his sub count as views. And it is just your average shite-tier reaction channel. For the most part. If you scroll down a little bit, you'll see one of these videos pop up every now and then. Alright, so first off, we got a video here called 14 Year Olds Are Lit, Best Girls Dance Compilation, and it was uploaded 11 months ago. Now, I don't even think I really need to explain what's wrong with this. Like, there are multiple things that are just wrong. First of all, the pictures he uses are just like... And second of all, what sort of people are looking at 14-year-old dance compilation? Now, you might be thinking, oh, this is just a one-off. Maybe he just uploaded one video like this, which is still a bit weird, but he didn't just upload one of these. He's got a load of these on his channel. Now, we got like a musically dance compilation of a girl here. The picture he used, I didn't really feel comfortable showing it in this video, but essentially, the girl was in her bikini. Like, if you really need to react to a 14-year-old's musically's, why wouldn't you just put like a picture of her face in the thumbnail? Why would you use an image like that? It's just weird. Like, genuinely, who are you trying to attract to these videos? Also, I feel as though now is a good point to mention this guy is 21 years old. Like, a fully grown man is doing this. Like, if you're at the point where you're 21 and you have to have someone explain to you why this is wrong, you're just a lost cause. And then we got another video here called Best of New Lauren Gray Musically Compilation. And the thumbnail just makes him look like a freak, man. Like, it literally has the words in it, 15 years old. Wow. And then a fire emoji. Like, what are you trying to tell us, mate? Now, I'm going to show you one more, and it's probably the worst one. It's called Reacting to Couples on Musical.ly, and in the thumbnail, it's, I've had to blur this, but it's a kid grinding on a girl, and then it has the words 10 years old in the top left. Like, you're a weirdo, mate. Like, just genuinely. I actually don't understand. I'm just sitting here in, like, complete disbelief. Like, what? Why? What could possibly make you want to clickbait this? Anyway, I decided to click on the video and see what it's about, and in doing so, I'll probably put myself on a government watch list. But as expected, the video itself is terrible.
Today, guys, we're going to be looking at cute musically couples. Kissing, hugging, all the above.
Oh, hell yeah, I can't wait to watch some kissing and stuff, considering what you made the thumbnail. Like, I don't know about you guys, but it just, like, leaves a really sick feeling in my stomach. It's horrible.
Most importantly, follow me on Instagram.
Oh, yeah, this guy's Instagram is a sight to behold. Alright, so I've just gone on his Instagram, and a common theme you'll see with some of the things he posts on here is that he doesn't just flex his belongings on their own. He also likes to tell people the price of the things he's bought. It's really bizarre. Like, we got this one here which says, I bought myself a ring. White and yellow gold with diamonds. It's just too sexy. Hashtag $2,000. Like, who cares? And then he's got this one here which is, finally got a Gucci wallet. Probably the best $500 I've ever spent. We don't care. Now, granted, these posts are quite old, but they're hilarious. But getting back onto the topic of this video, it's bad. All he does throughout the entire thing is like point out the obvious. Like, he doesn't add anything to the video he's reacting to whatsoever.
All right, that guy's tall, bro.
Oh, whoa, that's a great observation, Mitchell. Thank you for letting us know, mate.
I'm sorry, that's a bit bad. Mitchell reacts a little bit sad.
Is he trying to be like Logan Paul or something? Also, how is calling someone tall being savage? And also, I just watched that back again, and he referred to himself in the third person.
Mitchell reacts a little bit sad.
What is up with this guy? And then he ends off the video with a minute long outro to get the video to 10 minutes. I'm not joking. Like, there's not even any music or anything. It's just a still image.
All right, guys. I hope you all have a blessed day. I love you guys.
But anyway, moving on from that, as I mentioned at the start of the video, my mate Marky made a video on Mitchell Reacts, and Mitchell decided to respond to him, and I've seen some bad response videos in my time, but this is definitely up there with one of them. Like, you'll see what I mean in a sec, so let's just watch it.
Now, I understand what I've done with clickbait and how I've exploited some young kids was very, very wrong. But that was like a year ago. Those are very, very old clips.
It wasn't a year ago though, was it, mate? Some of the videos that Marky showed in his videos and all of the like thumbnails that I've shown in mine have all been within a year. One of them was only a month ago. And even if it was a year ago, it won't make it okay. But just wait for his justification on why he was doing these videos.
And another thing about this Musical.ly, guys, I'm gonna be completely honest with why I react to it, okay? So as you guys know, my girlfriend, Miracle, she reacted to a lot of Musical.ly, and then I saw my girlfriend's ads of her doing Musical.ly, so then I decided, wow, I want these ads, because once YouTube became not a family-friendly website anymore, all my views and my money went down. Well, not my views, but my money went down.
So let's just round that up. He just said, he essentially just said, I exploited kids, but it was all for money. It was all for money. I'm being honest here, guys. You have to like me now because at least I'm being honest. Like, I've never heard a more, like, horrendous response to something before. I mean, fair enough if you want to make money off your videos. Like, I'm pretty sure everybody that does YouTube full-time wants that, and you know, you could do your Musical.ly reactions. I don't give one, but it's just like when you make the thumbnails like the way you did, it's just wrong. It's just wrong on so many levels. Like, something does need to be done about this. And I'm not about censorship in any way. I'm like the complete opposite. But this guy makes some of his thumbnails based around the theme of kids being provocative. And there's no other word for it. It's just grim.
I tried so many different things on my channel and nothing stuck, but then Musical.ly started to kind of stick. So that's why I kind of rolled with Musical.ly.
I mean, that's fair enough, mate. Like, you find something that works, you keep doing it. That's kind of like a good way to go about it. But when that thing is what you were doing with some of the thumbnails, you probably shouldn't have even started it in the first place. But then he goes on to say how much he hates doing Musical.ly videos.
I do not enjoy Musical.ly content. I did it for you guys and, of course, the AdSense.
I can't believe this. The man recorded this, put this into editing, watched this back, and was like, yes, This is a great response. I did it for you guys and, of course, the AdSense. What? Well done, mate. Well done. You've changed everyone's mind on you. And then he goes on to say about how he hates being called a nonce.
I'm not a nonce. Stop using that f***ing word. Stop using that word like nothing.
Nonce! Okay, I just want to clear this up. I don't think this guy is, like, actually a nonce. I think he's just a bit of an idiot. But I love it when people from outside the UK get called a nonce, and then they get, like, super offended by it. Like, in the UK, it's literally just, like, an off-the-cuff remark. Like, your mate decides stupid, and you just go to him like, ah, oh, you fucking nonce. Like, at the moment, I'd say it's the most popular insult in the UK. Like, you look at my Twitter mentions, and half of them are just calling me a nonce. I haven't even done anything. It's just British culture to call each other a nonce at this point.
Like, are you serious, dude? You're fucking 5'3", dude. You probably still play at the playground.
What? I don't... What? So his response to Marky for calling him a nonce was going, you're 5'3", you still play at the playground. Now, I'm going to be honest here. I'd rather be 5'3" than have to rely on clickbaiting kids in provocative situations. And then after that, this happens.
And also, another reason why I did it was because... So I wanted money and success so bad. Because my grandma passed away like a few months ago. The only thing she ever wanted from me was to be successful.
What the like, mate, half my family's dead. But I don't go about clickbaiting kids in the way you do. Like, obviously, it's very sad that your nan passed away. But think about it. You're using that as an excuse for what you did. That's ridiculous. Like, obviously, everyone's nan or grandma wants the best for them. But, like, having a recently deceased nan isn't a get-out-of-jail-free card. And also, you said a few months ago.
Passed away like a few months ago.
You've been doing shit like this for at least a year now, so what are you on about? Anyway, I've had enough of this guy. He's obviously trying to manipulate his audience into feeling sorry for him, and it's pathetic. In fairness to him, in the video he did say that he's sorry, but it felt as though he was just saying it to save his skin. But yeah, that's the end of today's video, and you're probably seeing that this video is over 10 minutes long, and that's because I've been inspired by Mitchell Reacts to put a minute long outro, because it's obviously what all the good YouTubers do. But I'm gonna step up Mitchell Reacts a little bit. I'm gonna put a little revenue in the background. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed today's video, guys. As always, please send any hate over to Mitchell Reacts. But let's see if we can get this video to 70,000 likes. If we get 70,000 likes, then I don't know, I'll make a Musical.ly reaction video.
I upload twice. I don't care if the money was sliced. Neck dripped in ice, two mid rows. Yeah, that shit is nice. I upload twice, I don't care if the money was sliced. Neck dripped in ice, two mid rows, yeah, that shit is nice. I upload twice, I don't care if the money was was sliced. Neck dripped in ice, 2 minute rows, yeah, that shit is nice. I upload twice, I don't care if the money was sliced. Neck dripped in ice, 2 minute rows, yeah, that shit is nice.
They say YouTube is easy, but bitch, I'm struggling. iTunes sales keep me from tumbling. Yeah, I be worrying, my business crumbling. You so low that when I rap, I'ma be mumbling.